Well, you have another gentleman associated with Benny Goodman, of course. Teddy worked with Benny, Billie Holiday, and went on to lead his own wonderful bands. And this is a number that Benny used to feature, Ale Mouse Special, written by Charlie Christian, the guitar player. And I've got my own version of this. It probably is not quite in the Teddy Wilson mode. It hints more of the kind of bebop pianist, but Teddy Wilson was an enormous influence on the later pianist because he played this wonderful lyrical single note style in the right hand. And that had an enormous influence on people like Al Haig and Bud Powell and Hank Jones and all those wonderful pianists that came later on. So this calls for a piece of prestidigitation on my part, or high-speed pianoing, as a friend of mine calls it.